Hey, happy Friday, church. Thank you so much for tuning in for just a moment as we get ready for this weekend. Sunday begins a new study through the Gospel of Matthew as we focus on the community of the redeemed. It's a reminder to us of who we are and the incredible mission that God has given to us in downtown Nashville. I'm so excited to be a part of this, and I look forward to you joining us Sunday. Also, let's not forget that this Sunday, we are so glad to have the Fellowship on Broadway joining us again for our two services on Sunday. So we'll have a sanctuary service upstairs and our Fellowship on Broadway back in the Fellowship Hall. Gary, so glad that you guys are back.
Yeah, Frank, we are excited to be able to be back. It's been great to be able to combine together with everyone, but it's also great to have the sanctuary service and the Fellowship on Broadway service this Sunday. So we want to ask that you join us, whether it's in the sanctuary service or Fellowship on Broadway. We'll be gathering in the Fellowship Hall at 10:30, diving in as well to Matthew chapter 9, Community of the Redeemed, finding out really what it means to be in relationship with God and what does that mean for our relationship with the world. It's going to be fun, Frank.
So don't forget to download the listening guide. If you're going to be in the sanctuary service, there'll be information for both worshiping communities. It's going to be a great Sunday, so I look forward to seeing you here.